Derek here. It's fantastic to be able to talk to you like this instead of having to write everything down. That was a track from our latest album, Once Upon a Star. Hope you could hear me drumming away in the background. It's exhausting work, you know. The things I have to play are a lot more complicated than the simple rhythms I knocked out in the Boys Brigade. But that was how I began to get interested in music, so it was a very important time for me. The Beatles were all the rage then, and I wouldn't have minded being Ringo Starr. But now I'm very glad to be with the Bay City Rollers. We've had some really good times, even though it's a hard life on the road before you make it. It's not much fun when your van breaks down and it's cold and wet, but it's always worthwhile once we're up on that stage. When we see you out there waving and calling to us, we feel really special, and that's nice. Without you, we'd be nowhere. Hi, this is Eric speaking. Woody and I were really encouraged to keep up our songwriting because you liked Angel Angel and Rolling so much. In fact, we were also pleased that we've been writing songs by the dozen. You can get ideas the oddest of times, you know, while you're sitting eating a meal or cleaning your teeth or even when you're fast asleep. And can you imagine anything more frightening than Woody waking up in the middle of the night singing his head off? I think I'd rather see a skeleton walk out of a cupboard. Anyway, here's another number from our album. Have a listen and hope you like it.
Oh, you dream of a silver stallion riding high on the stars above, and then a Nile of love comes and carries you away. Then you dream of a thousand faces watching you on a silver screen, and then the morning chasing all your dreams away. And I'd say, oh my.
Hi, I'm Alan. Hope you've been reading our columns in Mirabelle. It's great to think all of you like to read our letters from us each week. Somehow when I'm putting pen to paper, I picture just one girl in my mind. She looks just like you. She's wearing a tartan scarf, stripy socks and knee-length trousers. Across her jumper it says Rollers, and I can't imagine her actually opening my letter and taking it from its envelope. Of course that doesn't happen because it's impossible, but I like to think of it like that. For the same girl now, here's another song especially for you.
Again, what Alan is saying, our Scottish accents are a bit difficult to understand sometimes if you're not used to them. By the way, I'm Leslie, I'm one of the worst ones for talking too quickly. The only time I speak slowly is when I'm ordering from a menu. I wouldn't like to miss half my order. You know that one of my greatest loves is food, along with cars and all you friends. Just to complicate matters, we've got a couple of French songs on the album Once Upon a Star. I can't remember whose idea it was, but they'll pay for it. We were in the recording studios a whole month just trying to get the tracks down as perfectly as we could. That's why we needed a long rest recently. After this next song, I'll hand you over to Woody.
The air, this night is for a man. Taste the wine, La Belle, your name is done. On and on.
The last song you're going to hear is our single, Bye Bye Baby. And if you get a copy, there's a photograph of us. The album cover is something quite different and original, but it was very complicated to do.
On the front is a sketch of a guy on a motorbike heading towards the stars, away in the distance. The back is a pin-up of us, never mind. But there's much more too. That's all I'm giving away, so let me just thank you all for your presents and cards, so on. We do wear the rings and necklaces that you send, and we love all the ideas you came up with in the Mirabelle competitions. Unfortunately, we've got to go now. So love to y'all!
Bye!
Just gotta tell her anyway. Bye bye baby, baby goodbye baby, baby bye bye. Bye bye baby, don't make me cry baby, baby bye bye. You're the one girl in town. I